lavishes grace as our burdens grow greater. He sends us more strength as our labors increase. To added afflictions, he offers more mercy. To multiplied trials, he multiplies peace. We have exhausted our store of endurance. When our strength has failed and the day is half done, when we've reached the end of our earthly resources, our Father's forgiving is only begun. Our Father's forgiving is only begun. Lean hard, lean on the everlasting arms. Lean hard, lean hard, lean on the everlasting arms. Lean on the everlasting arms. His love has no limits, his grace has no measure. His power has no boundary that's known unto men. For out of his infinite riches in Jesus, he giveth and giveth and giveth again. He giveth and giveth and giveth again. So lean hard, lean hard, lean on his everlasting arms. Lean hard, lean hard, lean on his everlasting arms. Lean on his everlasting arms. You lead me beside still waters. Your goodness restores my soul. I know that you'll never leave me. I know that you won't let go. You lead me beside still waters. Your goodness restores my soul. I know that you'll never